Just finished re-dyeing these feathers using pink food color and white vinegar.